all the parents, teachers, and my dear friends. Today we are going to tell you about safety rules. The rules we follow to keep ourselves safe are called safety rules.
We can avoid accidents and be safe if we follow the safety rules. Now my friends, welcome. We'll tell you about some safety rules.
Safety at school. We should be careful while climbing stairs. We should not stand table and chair and desk. We may fall and get hurt. Good evening, teachers, all parents, my dear friends. Safety and kitchen. We should not touch gas cylinder and heater. We should not play with kitchen. We should always swim in presence of adult. We should always swim use tube. Hi parents and teachers and my dear friends. My name is Rachita. I'm going to tell you bus safety rules. We should not disturb the driver. We should not take our head and arms outside moving bus. We should not lean from balcony or terrace. We should not touch electric wire and floor.